I am going to demonstrate how to upload an assignment to Ciba Blackboard. First, you need to download the assignment from relevant course page. If this is the assignment, you can click over here and you can download the assignment. Once you are ready to submit your answer, you just need to click on this Add Submission button. Then you can browse to the where you have saved your answer. Let's say you have saved in D and the folder name answers. If this is your answer, then click on that, then open and click on this upload this file button. Then don't forget to click on this save changes button. If you have successfully submitted, you can see this final screen and the submitted answer here. Thank you.